adjacent to Tripolitania in the northwest and Fun in the southwest. As you see on the map here, it's the northern Africa of Libya, the northern part of Africa. Also here is another close picture of us, Cyrenaica, the capital of Libya, also Tripolitania, the Fon. Cyrenaica, there's some interest facts about Cyrenaica. Cyrenaica, or Baca, as it is referred to, locally stretches from the notorious town of Cyre, known famous as the birthplace of Mahagabadi, to the eastern border with Egypt. Bizani, which is Cyrenaica's capital, is the second largest city in Libya. Cyrenaica hosts about 3/4 of Libya's vast oil reserves, and it was the birthplace of Libya's civil war. Here's the beautiful place, beautiful picture of Cyrenaica, according to their oil reserves. Everything is really nice. Place from here to go visit as well. The decades of marginalization. Despite its oil riches reserve, the people in the region of Cyrenaica have continually suffered decades of discrimination. these are the shortcomings. These are a lot of things that the people of Cyrenaica are lacking. You know, their attention is not being brought to focus. Everything there, I mean, torture, they holding them prisoners and torturing them, and it's just a lot of things that they are really fighting for, and these important things that's listed. What's going on? Here we have the assassination of Abdul Fatim Lewis. With Abdul, he was a leader, and the way he had his assassination is is a crime against humanitarian. With the cutting of his fingers, the gutting of his stomach, and the gouging of his eyes, that is very, very cruel to humanity, and it really should be addressed. Here we have a picture of the people of Cyrenaica coming together for a conference to discuss their ways of self-determination. Here's another picture showing that the militant leaders, as well as the people of Cyrenaica in a conference, are discussing and trying to figure out ways how to get their self-determination, because that's what they're needing and fighting for. The process of self-determination. The process of self-determination can be through direct negotiation of representatives of the participants, mediation through a trusted third party, the findings of agreed upon independent tribunal, or the ruling of a recognized international court such as the International Court of Justice. The process ends with the people's consent to a proposed outcome through a referendum, citing, or some other means. Here we had a conference elect Aman Alazabar, an NTC member and the longest serving politician prisoner under Muammar Gaddafi, to lead Cyrenaica's government council. Ahmad